All right. So listen.
I'm so lucky to have the friends I have. I've been friends with these niggas for like 17 years, man. I'm very grateful for y'all, for real.
For those of you who came as a plus one, or you came with your kids because they make good grades or whatever the fuck.
And before I do that, just one last time, man, I just want to thank every single person that came here tonight. Security, parents that dragged your kid here to see this weird nigga just moonwalk on stage for a fucking hour. For the people who set up the rides, fucking the food vendors, literally everyone, man. I can't believe this shit is this big. This shit started in a fucking parking lot with 100 people. This is fucking crazy to me, yo.
Or you came with your nigga or your girl, or you won these tickets on Power 106 or some shit. I don't fucking know. If you're one of those casual listeners, I'm happy you came. But also, I just want to give a disclaimer. The next song that I'm about to perform, it's my favorite song I've made to date. And I'm just telling you now that the vocals are gonna sound fucking terrible.
Now, this is my favorite song I've ever made in my life. Some of y'all know what the fuck time it is. For y'all that don't know what the fuck time it is, back the fuck up. My voice is hoarse. Haven't used it like this in a while, since last year. So the next song is probably not gonna be audible. But who gives a fuck?
Like, terrible. My voice is gone, a nigga tired, this smoke shit. It's on top of that, I sound like a fucking trash can. This shit is about to sound fucking terrible. And it's gonna be fucking awesome. Just wanted to warn you, so when you leave and say, oh my God, that was horrible, I'm like, ah, bitch, that's the point. It starts like this.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo, you look joyous. My eyes are green, I need my measurements. I need to get her out the picture. She's really fucking up my frame. Not develops like we are.
Like magic.
My buddy said I'm on the spectrum. Don't call me selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time, your mind. Please.
Through the door, get the job done like retirement. I'll make you look concerned. It's your magic wand.